Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about the long term or the monthly chart of range resistances. Now if you are looking at this chart, you have a very fixed downside and the stock is moving up and down from this particular range. So what we have here on the downside are two specific levels. You have 2.31 and you have 1.27 as your stop loss, and a midway support, or you can consider as your immediate support, is $16.7. Now the stock has almost crossed all the important levels, and as you can see, there is another support which was your previous support turned into a resistance again, will probably turn into a support again once the stock crossed above 23 or 24. I think this is 24 bucks. Yeah, $24. So the stock is crossing multiple hurdles with a very big and strong move. So what we have here, as far as the trend is concerned, you will have your immediate support at $16.7. Don't go below this, otherwise you will have your next support at a very steep discounted price. And once the stock crossed $24, you have two primary targets to look at. So the levels that we are going to look at beyond $24 is going to be, or will be, in between. Here we are. So the next two primary targets that we are looking at will be, or in between, $81 and $97. So these are the two targets that we are looking at. But if, because this is swinging, this chart is anyhow swinging, so if the stock sustain or makes a breakout above $97, then you have a big swing which will probably come in this stock. And beyond $97, the big target or the big range that will open up for this stock will be in between $420 and $580 in the upcoming weeks and months. So we have a lot to there is a lot more which is available in this chart if you are looking at the bigger swing or the longer term time frame. So do not miss this trend, and the way the stock is moving, we have enough juice left to be, to be looked at. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.